I have a great desire to be the Oreo cookie of Latino kickboxers. My mom and dad told me that I need to go to get my MBA at the medical school for business and have career in financial authoritarianism. Not even sure what that is. I am not interested in wearing the yellow full body suit. The yellow, the banana monkey suit. I want to be the Oreo cookie of Latino kickboxing, and I think I can. Irregardless of the fact that I am not Latino or a kickboxer. Because when you want to be the Oreo of something, it doesn't matter what you are on the outside. It's what you are on the inside. I think I got what it takes. I think with the patience, fortitude, desire, strong work ethic, it can happen. It can happen to anybody. It can happen. So on this day, mark it in your calendars. Mark it right now. On this day, going forward, I have committing the fact of being. I'm committed to the fact. Committed to the goal of transforming myself into the Oreo of Latino kickboxers. So watch out, world. Here I come. Coming to get you.